moustache. Good job with a brush. Costington, pass me the brush.
Man, we're too late. The food festival's like over.
I don't think so, Shaggy.
Could be another mystery. We need to get to the castle and quick.
Why would people be running from a food festival?
Overcooked broccoli?
Should do the trick.
Welcome to Keystone Castle, the home of the brave. Cowardly. I am Costington, the castle butler. Your friends have made their way to the dining table. Pigs. Oh, do excuse me. A slight tickle of the throat.
Right. We saw everybody fleeing.
Yes, things didn't go quite as the Baron had planned. This is a castle with a dreaded curse.
Curse?
That's best explained by the Baron himself. I shall take you to meet him. Bug him.
Gustington, my slippers have lost their fluffiness. Fluff them.
Are you the Baroness?
No, the Baron's my brother. I am Lady Azarni von Rickenstoff, named after the great Lady of Keystone and rightful heir to this castle.
Pleased to meet you, ma'am.
Ugh, more freeloaders for my brother's stupid feast, I see. Not running off in fright yet.
Costington mentioned a castle curse.
Bravo, except it's not the castle. It's the Baron. He's cursed, like all the von Rickenstoff men. Their witch queen will threaten them for as long as they reside in this castle. That is our family's curse.
Spirit, huh? Well, ghost hunting is our specialty.
We'll need to speak with the Baron.
Yes, right this way.
Fluffy!
The courtyard is directly through that passageway. You'll find the Baron there working. Hiding.
Daphne, it's Fred. You there?
Yeah, I'm here.
We're in the castle now. We just met the butler, Costington.
Strange, huh?
Strange is right. Lady Azarni is pretty strange, too.
Who?
Lady Azarni, the Baron's sister.
I didn't see her there.
Oh, well, maybe she was upstairs or something. Tasty.
Ever think it's funny that they're called Scooby Snacks?
Troublemaker.
Thank you.
called Scooby Snacks?
Daphne, come in. This is Velma. Over.
This is Daphne.
We found gold.
Jeepers, gold? How? Where?
Just on the ground in front of the castle. I can't believe you guys missed it.
Are you serious? Do you think these two saw anything on their way to the castle dining room table?
Great clue hunters they are.
Yeah, when the clues are food.
Velma out.
That's it. Up ahead. Look.
Looks like a courtyard to me.
Bound to return in the afterlife and get revenge. Every bear Baron von Rickenstuf since has met with a horrible fate.
So you're thinking you could be next?
Oh, I know I am. Her spirit appeared again at the festival in a blast of fire, promising my doom. Everybody ran. It's just a matter of time before she comes for me. If you want to help, go to the woods and find Cal Perkins, the castle huntsman. He knows the castle grounds better than anyone.
Okay, let's find the others first. We'll need the whole team for this one.
Those blackberries sure were tasty, but like I think we're lost, Scoob. Oh, let's find the gang. Just stopped to get some berries. Then we, decided to go a different way to you.
You mean you're lost?
Yep. Save us, Freddy.
We'll never find you in this forest. Just see if you can find Cal Perkins, the royal huntsman, and stay out of trouble.
Not me! scream about. Except a man wearing a bear's head. Yikes!
Shh! You scare them all off.
Scare what off?
The werewolves.
Now there's something to scream about.
Quiet. Here they come, boys.
Can handle yourselves all right, but that's still no reason to be playing in the royal woods. Did the Baron send you?
Yep, sure did.
Thought he might have. You see, he keeps me out here protecting the castle woods. But why would he send you two?
Like we're just here for the food, man.
With that witch queen about, you are the food.
Especially if you're planning on messing around at that cabin by the lake.
Oh, we won't. We won't. Now, why not?
The locals call it Creepy Cabin. They say bad things are happening there.
Creepy Cabin?
You be careful now.
Fred! Come in, Fred! Like now! Please!
Hey, guys! Did you find him?
If you mean like the scariest dude in the world, then yup, we found him!
So what did he say?
Eli told me and Scoob to go to Creepy Cabin, but we wanted to know if you could go instead.
Too many monsters.
You'll be fine. Search Creepy Cabin for clues and remember, be careful.
Oh. I know, Scoob. Me too. Scoob, let's tell the gang, then get out of here.
Yeah, run away.
Yeah, just like skating, man.
Mom?
Ha! enough for Scooby-Doo, it's good enough for me, too. Fred, we found keys, man. Maybe Cal's keys. Like, is that a clue?
Nice work, guys. Boyd, there's gotta be a door or something nearby. Have a look around and see if you can find anything. I knew you two could do it.
Yeah, so did I. But Scooby-Doo, he was really scared.
So were you.
Like, quiet, Scoob. Catch you later, Fred.
Fun!
worry. Want it again? Does what? Take this! Does what? Pressure switch. And this does what? Too easy. I could make that device work. Troublemaker. The spoils of sleuthing.
Yay, Scooby Snacks! one too.
Slam time! Yep, slippery.
Jeepers!
I hit it! Want it again? For Scooby. I said not to the face. Go home. Switch, huh? creepers. Can they eat this many? Scooby snacks for my friend Scooby. Swell, Scooby will love these. From my knowledge of computers. That's one clue. Cool. I always wanted to be a pilot. Are you there? We found something.
Fred here. What is it, Daphne?
We found slippers in the mines.
Slippers in the mines?
Yeah, I know. Strange, huh?
They look the same as Lady Azarni's, Fred.
Nice find. I'm not finding anything in my part of the mine. I'm gonna head back to the castle.
All right, Daphne out.
Yeah!
have some too. Did that hurt?
Ooh.
For Scooby. Thank you.
to be a pilot.
Until we unlock it.
Take that!
to pull the levers at the same time. The mystery has just gotten weirder.
It can't get any weirder. What is it now?
Fred and I just found the Von Rickenstuf family photo album, and Lady Azarni isn't in it once. We're going to keep looking.
Yeah, good idea. Watch your backs, though, guys. I've got a bad feeling about this one. Yeah.
of here. The castle's too old. It's too old.
Like you don't have to tell me twice or even once. A sense of humor, but she sure did bring down the house.
You did it, kids. I may not have a castle, but a curse I can certainly do without. I can't thank you enough.
We're just happy to help you, Burnhood. It was a tricky mystery to figure out.
Yeah. Who would have thought the castle had a secret gold mine underneath it? And your sister would want you gone so she could have the gold all for herself.
Yeah. How did your sister do that stuff with the lightning and the magic and the getting bigger?
I beg your pardon, but what sister? I don't have a sister.
Yes, you do. Lady Zarni. She lives in the castle with you.
Nobody lives in Keystone Castle but me and the servants. And I am an only child.
We saw Costington talk to her.
Actually, Freddy, all you saw was Lady Azarni talk to Costington.